Welcome. My name is Ultracatt. Sorry about that horrible beginning. I accidentally hit the recording button, and I just thought, well, let's start here. I'm recording this after I realized what happened and crap with the, with the first video being destroyed. That really disappointed me, but we're not gonna really pay much attention to that because I've done a little bit of research, and there's a few main. Sorry, Merlin. You're fine. Sorry. I thought I hit Merlin on accident with my foot. But basically, there's a few main vehicles you can do in this game, or you can make in this game. And one's called the Sea Moth, I believe, and one's called the Cyclops. What are you doing? Shoot them with your laser beam eyes! Sorry, don't worry about that. Anyways, well, everything's cool now. Oh, because I rebuilt it. But, and you can also, and you do that by finding fragments, and if you look here, there is in tools, you can look and you can see a scanner, which I didn't actually read before. A handheld spectroscope scanner recording atomic level information on a targeted entities. Maybe that's why I didn't make it before, but we do actually need it. Now, is there anything else that's called like, it is what we need. Basically, the scanner allows us to make those vehicles by finding those weird fragments around that we can't actually build and make, or that we tried to pick up but we couldn't, and the scanner allows us to do crap with that. Another thing we can do stuff with, is it in here? Habitat Builder. Now that's from a computer chip and a battery. You know how to get a battery. Now we're going to be doing that today, because the Habitat Builder I've looked at, it is awesome. You can build really awesome bases, and then you can put a beacon in it with, that's not going to be hard to find. But it's awesome. I really am excited to do stuff with that. So I'm gonna look for recipes for a battery real quick. Okay, so we need, well, that's not going to be hard to find.
Mild dehydration detected.
Oh, I better. It's really handy to have that. I mean, it's annoying, obviously, but it's really handy. So a battery, it's just the acid and the copper. So we can do that. I'm gonna. I think I got one right before I got off last time. Okay. I want to see if it has anything new this time, but it doesn't. Now, I also saw in the beginning that we might be able to go on to the Aurora. Yeah, I got it right that time. I got it. But we need the radiation suit to allow us to not die, totally. So, we'll do that later. But right now, we need the acid mushrooms, which I think I might have already, but I'm going to grab one anyway. I'm gonna do one here. So, there's one right here. And I think we might need two. I don't know if we need two or not. They're everywhere, so they're not hard to find. And then, I would like to do something else, but I can't remember what that was. I want to go get a bunch of these things while I can. Because we might be able to get more copper. Bank! Hey, called it! Copper from this guy? Bank! Oh, titanium. That's cool, too. It's got awesome music in the background, too. It's not like that same old dubstep you hear from everything. It's like the adventurist underwater, and it's not like any adventurist underwater. It's its own little, like, kind of out from the original adventurist underwater thing. I love it, and these things are really handy. I'm running out of oxygen here, but these are awesome. This game is really awesome in general, especially how you can find these underwater caves and find like the glowing mushrooms and stuff. And those guys hate me. Oh man, I just love this game in general. Like, it's the exploring underwater that I like. And once we are able to get the sea moth and stuff, once we are able to get the scanner, That will be fun too. Where I'm focusing on the battery and the computer chip, which I don't know anything about. So real quickly, I'm gonna find maybe just one more. Oh, I'm gonna grab this guy too. One more of the like those limestone things, and you can get whatever you need in those. First, I gotta find. There's one. They're really common, and they kind of stand out. Their animation kind of stands out, but still blends in. That's right. What did I pick up? Oh, lead. We need lead for the radiation suit, so that is good to grab. I think, actually, it's really easy to make a radiation suit. It's just lead and this fiber stuff that you make from the I don't see anything around here. Oh, yeah, I never drank. I better get myself a, one of those things. There's one right there, actually. Oh, no, there's not. I saw one. We need to get one of those, air sacs. And if we can't find an air sac, I have a plan B, obviously. I always have a plan B. There it is. I thought I saw a salt there. But I'm not finding any. Uh-oh. There's no air sacs around. There's always air sacs around. I can eat one of these things, though. Wait, tab. These things have a plus H2O, so... Oh, minus. Oh, crap. I'm gonna die. Oh, shoot. Okay, I better find an air sac. I thought it gives me plus, not minus. Oh, this is bad. I don't see any air sacs. Give me... And these things right there, that's the stuff we can scan, but I'm not going to worry about that right now. We need to find an air sac, like, immediately. There's, like, none around here. Oh, poop. No. Gosh dang it. There's usually a lot more fish than just this. If I didn't eat that stupid, peeper, I probably would be able to survive this. Yeah, this is bad. Wait, let me check. Do I have a medical kit? Oh, I do, because I think it just makes your med go down. Those things you can use to deal with the radiation soup. I need to focus on an air sac right now. Come on. I don't see any. Usually they're everywhere. Do I have any water? I don't see any water. Yeah, I might die. I think I have it saved, though. Oxygen. Hey, the oxygen. Dang, I don't see any air sacs. Okay, once it goes down one more time, I will use the med kit. And then if that doesn't work, I will save, and then use tab, and then click on that guy right there. Dang, dude, just drink salt water. It's better than nothing. It's better than nothing. I don't see any air sacs around. All right, I might die here, but it does save. Yeah, this is bad. Why must thy do this? Yeah, it's minus 7H2O. Oh, crap. This is bad. I'm gonna die. What's going on with my knife there? Well, this sucks. Oh, wow. Oh, did I lose some stuff? Oh, crap. It did say I lost some stuff. Ah, dang it. At least I got, like, good on everything. Well, dang it, where'd I die at? Alright, well, don't worry about that. Anyways, I'm gonna go straight away searching for air sacs. I still don't see any. That's the thing. Usually they're, like, everywhere. Come here, boomerang fish. Come here, boomerang. Well, that's not normal. None of this. No, finally! Alright, I'm catching all of these things. Get over here, air sack. Stupid air sack. Usually I'm nice to you guys, but not this time. Where did the rest of the air sacks go? Come here, guys. Come here. I've learned my lesson not to not collect you. I'm getting just every, all of them. Just all of, I need water. Water is priority. Water is priority. Water is priority. Now there's like, they're everywhere. That was the worst time for them to have like a non-spawning time. Gosh dang it. Come here. Good for that. I don't, it's a weird fish. I want weird fish. I want the weird fish. I want the weird fish. All right, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here. Oh, we need to start doing something as well. I'm gonna get this quartz and then like one more air sack, or one more fish in general, and then I'll be good. There's an air sack right here. I'll just grab you. There we go, and then I'll head back up to thy pod, which is really far away. So this is a sea glide fragment. Once we get the scanner, we can make a sea glide. Now I think that's just like another vehicle, or it might be like a smaller vehicle or something, but well, we can always worry about that when the time comes. I'm gonna get you, I'm gonna get you, I'm gonna get you. Okay, what are you? Solar panel fragment. So we can make solar panels too, I guess. I'll have to take note, because there's a lot of these things. They're like everywhere. That's really, so I might almost make the scanner. No, we're making the base thing first. I said we're making the base thing first. Okay, so we're back at the pod. I'm going to straight away make a load of water and crap like that. Okay, let's just make water from the air sack. There we go. Oh crap, I just exit out of it. Okay, I'm gonna quickly make all this water because it might take a little bit. So the more species we find, the more options we get. So the new species I found was like a boomerang or something. But that's good to know. That is really good to know. I'm just cooking them all right now. How many peepers did I get? Oh, just one? Okay, that's fine. I'm also gonna make one of these locker things, this waterproof locker right here. And then I'm going to drop it down. Inventory full. Freeze some space to pick up waterproof locker. I don't need to pick up the waterproof locker. And where's it at? Okay, I guess I'll just exit out. Or I guess I'll just drop some of these guys. I mean, why can't I drop anything? What? Well, let me drop anything. Why? Why must thy drop thy thing? Oh, this thing's full too. Well, I don't need to pick up the locker. Wait, where's the locker at? It says clear some space to pick up locker. Dang. Well, I guess I will freeze some space. I just gotta, 1 second. Okay, I'm gonna try, I tried a lot of things, but I couldn't. So we can only drop things out here. Quartz is everywhere, so I'll drop a little bit of quartz. I mean, I can always just go back out and find it, right? Wait, let me look. It's just gonna fall right down there, and I wish you guys would get away from my pod. There's a lot of ocean, okay? Don't say that I'm going in on their territory and stuff, but there's a lot of ocean. Okay, can I pick it up now? No, I'll just make a new one. Yeah, that's fine too. Inventory full of the waterproof locker. Where do I pick it up at? I don't understand. Where to pick the... I'm gonna quit making lockers, okay? Because I don't understand. I bet it takes up 4x4 too, doesn't it? Oh, drop metal. Oh, I made two of them. So, okay. Oh, I made two of them already. And it says inventory secured, so you don't drop anything. So, how does this work? And then, what does it do then? Maintain position in water! Oh. That's not what I thought it was. So that can, oh. Oh, crap. Oh. But it floats. Wait a second, what? Oh! Okay, so it does work. Never mind. Okay, so... Sorry. Back to what we were doing. Just escape out of that. Okay, anyways. So, I want to... I just wasted so much time doing that. So, for a computer chip. Where do we get computer chips at? Current generator... Probably in here. Computer chip. Okay! So, the only thing I don't know how to find is silver ore. Okay, one second. Okay, so silver would be around, I guess, sandstone areas. So it's like the limestone on the sandstone. So, and apparently I would like to grab something else. So if we check our inventory, what is our inventory full of? Decomposing. Well, let's eat it. Eat it. No watery. Drink it. Eat it. Gosh dang it, this is horrible. Like, I eat something and then I get thirsty, then I... Oh, God. Alright, well, we can just eat and drink out there. Anyways, you might be able to go get it real quick, because we have the flashlight. And we have 202 tanks, so we have 105 oxygen. Let's go down. I just want to find it super-duper-duper quick. I think it's just becoming morning time, too, so we might need the, flashlight. I'm not sure. Totally worth it, the flashlight was. I'm glad. And it's apparently in the creepvine region. I made flippers. They don't seem to help me go any faster. And I get radiation over here, so I guess it's not over here. Because the tutorial I watched, he wasn't getting any radiation. We need these for a computer chip, too. Just get a knife. Bam. Bam. There we go. Sure. That'll do. It's got scary music. I don't like the scary music. That's a lot of quartz. I know. I'm not saying that it's there naturally. I did drop it. We might need to go get something to drink. I learned my lesson not to stock up on water. Air sacks? Where are ya? Don't hide from me. No, I don't want to die again. There you are. Yeah. Oh, I swim faster up at the surface. Okay. It was near the creepvine areas. So, I guess it's just going out. It's the same old going out and searching for a bunch of crap kind of thing. Gosh, dang it. Come here. Okay, I love going through these things. They're really fun to mess around with. What's that? Coral shell. What do we need? I don't even need that. Okay, I'm just gonna grab this quartz. You can do your thing. I'll do my thing. A load of scrap metal around. There's so much quartz around. I might just... Oh, wait. I know this isn't sandstone, but we'll still try. Oh, I need this. Pink. Titanium. titanium. Oh, what's this? Pink! Copper. Salt. I'll get the salt. That's for making magnesium. It's a load of salt, actually. Get more magnesium. What is this? I want to see what it is. Sea glide. Okay, so it's the same old sea glide. It's not anything new. Solar panel. We're just getting solar panels and sea glides. We're not getting any of the stuff that I want to get. Dehydration detected. Okay, lady. I will do that later. This might be where it was, actually. Right over here. He stocked up like crazy. I didn't stock up at all. So... Well, I did stock up. I had a load of food and water, but... That went through like crazy. Okay. I'm gonna run down here and grab the salt. Seems we know now how useful it is. I was supposed to watch out for something called a stalker, too. Come here. Okay. Oh, there's a fragment. What's this? Mobile vehicle. Oh, we need that! We need the okay, well, remember that's here. I remember we need the mobile vehicle thing. There's a load of fragments around here. They blend in, too. Once I get down to 15, I'll run back and make some water. You don't have to watch that, though. Well, that's good. They all... Wait, what's this? Gosh dang it. Yeah, I know. It's copper and all, but I want... some of the beautiful stuff. You know, stuff. Okay, I want to check. Grab this. And yeah, weird lady. I'm going up. You better, I went really deep. Holy crap. Woo! 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 Alright, I'm gonna head back and make some water real quick. See you guys in 1 second. I'll get right back over here. Now, there's something else that I saw that we can make that launches us up to the surface. Now, I was going to make it because it's super easy. Can we make it? We won't be able to make it right now, because I don't have any of the lubricant or rubber, whatever the heck it's called. Wait, over here. So let's look in here. Do we have any of the rubber in here? Nope, we don't. I'm going to drink some of this. Just drink it all. There we go. Get right back up to the top, and we can always just eat the fish while we're out there, which is not the right thing to do, really. I'm gonna take that. So we can always just go get the rubber at a later date. I would not like to go get the rubber at a later date. But I guess that's what we can do. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna head back over to the area. Now it was in like the opposite direction of the heat signature. And I'm gonna head back. It's not gonna help us because it's all ocean. But it's away from the aurora. Ooh! Ah! Whoa! Is that a stalker? That is a stalker, isn't it? I can tell. Because I remember it. Hey! That's my metal! Is he collecting metal? I don't know. I felt like I just saw. Gosh dang it. That sucks, though. Leave me alone, you stupid. You stupid dummy. Okay, we're here, and we do have to watch out for... Guys, come on, I'm not... Stay away. Okay. Can you, like... Lady, just instead of talking to me, can you, like, help me out or something? Like, can you please... I'm gonna call you Aurora. I'm gonna call you Laura. Because you're from the Aurora, and you sound like a British woman. I'm gonna call you Laura. Give me an air sac. What's this? What are you? Bam. Not what I want. It's the one thing I don't want. Like totally. Oh my god. Come on, guys. Stupid stalkers. Do you seriously? Leave me alone. Why do you? Why? I'm not here to. Me. To to be mean. I'm not here to be mean. Stay away. No. No. Stay away. Right now. Okay, I swim faster. I'm up the surface, apparently, so. Okay. I'm never going to get anything done if I don't. Ah, they swim faster, too. Where's my pod at? Oh, it's so close. Like, oh, where's my pod at? I will stab you with my apparently invisible knife. Don't think I won't stab you with my apparently invisible knife. He just pushed us in the opposite. Oh, I know what he's doing. Okay, I'll see you guys in 1 sec. I'm gonna get over there. Ah, oh, this sucks. Limestone? Is this what I think it is? Nope. Come on, bro. What is that? Oh, it's just a stalker with metal. Why are they collect? Oh, there's a lot here. Wait, you? No. You? No. You? No. You? No. Dang it. How rare is silver? It's not, doesn't make it any more easy with all these stalkers around. Ugh. Can we just make silver? Can we just make it from salt? Like magnesium? Hey, you. Solar panel. What's this? Please! Just give me my silver! That's what it's called. Silver! Forgot for a second. It's only on these! Is this. It's all on this. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately. Okay, whatever, weird lady. Oh my gosh. It sucks because you can't go very far without getting starved. About you. You won? No, you're just lead. I don't think it'd hurt to get some more crash powder. Just come over here. Oh, shoot! Oh, that killed me. Crap, I thought I could do it! I thought I could do it! Oh, crap. Oh, I lost my knife! And all my fish! So angry! Ugh! I can make another knife. Gosh dang it! This game sucks! Ah! I hate crash powder! Ah! I gotta go make another knife. 1 second. About you. Can I have anything for me? Whoa. What is that? I don't know, and I don't care. All I want is my silver. Eh. What is this? Should I go down? Ooh. Oh god! What is it though? I don't understand. Is it a monster or is it? This is a little freaky. It's this thing right down here. Oh god, it's lava! Oh! It's like lava. Oh, that's so cool. So it's like a hole in the earth. Oh, we have to go check that out at a later date. Oh my gosh, if I had a beacon right now, I'd put it here. That is cool. Alright. I was gonna ignore it, but then I considered you probably all wanted to see it, so I wanted to show you. Now, is this? I don't want to get radiation. I feel like this is going to give me radiation or something. I really, really need silver, copper. Dang, it's really asking for it. How about you? Titanium. Shouldn't silver be more common than titanium? Oh gosh, there's a stalker there. He's after me, isn't he? I need some of that lube. Okay, he's got metal. I need some of the lubricant. Or whatever it is on these things. There's some right here I'm gonna grab. O2 is alright. Okay, it's this. Okay. How much space did it take up? Ooh, a lot. Okay, yeah. I didn't need to grab all that. Why are they grabbing metal? Are they collecting it? We're gonna, like, go find this, like, underwater, like, castle full of, like, the leftover titanium and metal and stuff. That'd be awesome. I just take it all. Bye-bye. Oh, what's this? Salt is salt. I'm gonna turn off. Why do I have my thing out? If I... Oh, that's so weird. I don't like it. It kind of freaks me out. I thought it was, a monster or something. Like, you know what? Not like a monster, but, like, you know what I mean. Can I hurt things with this? Can I? Come here. Come here! This is sucky. Oh, there's some right there. Watch it be not silver. Watch it be not silver. Bam! It is. Oh my god! The one time! Oh my god! Be negative! Everyone says not to be negative. Be negative! Say nothing will never work! And it will! Trust me, it will work! Be as negative as possible! Gosh dang it! Oh my gosh, the one time I say that there won't be silver, there is silver! I guess it's not that surprising. I mean, like, it kind of works like that, you know? It kind of works like that. Anyways, let's just go back. Let's just get back. Alright, see what we can do. So, we have silver. So, do we go to... copper wire. What do we need for computer chip? Okay, so those are easy to find, though. So, I'm gonna go grab that really, really quickly. It's just right down here. So, I don't know if you don't need to see it or something like that. I'm gonna put whatever the heck I don't need in here. Salt. I don't need salt. All this titanium. I keep the silver, thank you very much. I'll throw away all that. I thought I got two silver for a second. Alright. Let's head down and get the red table coral, whatever the heck they're called, samples. Which is right here. I think I need a knife to do it, don't I? Yeah. I think I already have some, though. As long as I'm really disappointed now because I have the hard thing over with. I had some of it in here. I had some of them in one of here. Where the heck there we go. So I think I just need one. And then I needed quartz. Hey, don't go over there. Don't go over there. I needed quartz. Okay, I'm gonna push you back over here. Why does it say lock? Oh, it is spelled right. I'm just looking at it like upside down into the wrong side. Go up. Oh, crap. What'd I do? Okay, I think I might have helped. I don't know. Okay, so now I have, I think, what we need to make the computer chip. So, electricity, and then... Oh, we don't. Oh, we need two. Okay, well, there was more right down there. I'll grab that real quick. Yoink! Wait, that's not... Sorry. Yoink! Now we should be able to make it. There we go. Computer chip is right there. Sweet. And now we might be able to make tools. Did I make a battery? I thought I made a battery. Wait, what do we need for a battery? It's like copper and acid mushrooms. Didn't I make? I'm gonna make another one anyway. They're super cheap. Also, can I make a knife real quick? Basic material. Then is it this? Silicone rubber? I think it's this for the handle. And then it's titanium for the actual thing. And then I'm gonna make another one real quick, because I gotta get rid of that metal salvage anyway. And then if we go to tools, then there's a knife. Okay, cool. And then, alright, so I want to make this thing too, because that looked awesome. Oh, we might be able to make it real quick. If I don't make it now, I won't be able. Okay, never mind. I'm not gonna make it then. Alright. So, okay, so I need to find. I have copper in one of these things. Oh, crap. I have copper in one of these things. Okay, I'm losing my sense of. Or what to press. I don't know what to press. Okay. Okay, I think it's in this one. Please be in this one. Okay, what is it? Yeah! So we have copper ore right there, and then we need two of the acid mushrooms, which are literally everywhere. Let's have one, two. If we ever need to, like, have hundreds of those, then cool, because I know where to get hundreds of those. Okay, now we can make the battery! Yes! Yoink! And then, yoinkity, yoinkity, yes! We can make the habitat builder. So, the builder designed to construct habitats capable of withstanding extreme environmental conditions. Okay, unlike the pod right now, which should have been able to sustain. No, never mind. Okay, I'm gonna cook. Uh-oh. Okay, I'll go get food here in one sec. X out of that. So, yeah, it's cool, right? What do I do then? Oh! I right click on it and oh, that's awesome. Look at all the stuff we have. A ladder, a corridor, and it's really cheap for the amount, like just 2 titanium. That is really cheap. That's awesome. I would have been yelling at that right now, but I'm not going to because then that's just not good for me. A vertical connector, so maybe I can connect it to the pod. If I can, that's awesome. I will if I can. I mean, I really am. Oh, should we do it in this video or in the next video? All right. I think I'm going to end this video here. Thank you so much for watching. If you didn't, alien containment. Oh, I guess it's just fish. Okay, it might just be fish. I mean, these are all aliens. I'm eating aliens. Anyways, if you did enjoy this video and if you want to see any more of this series, or if you did like, what is this? Power? Oh, that's awesome. Okay, if you want to see any more games or tests or possibly, I know someone suggested deep.io or something. I can't remember. I will play that later today. If I can't get it today, I'll get it tomorrow. If you did like this video, and I already did that part of the if you want to see any more, please leave your comment in the comment section below. And farewell, everyone.